signs. He deciphered codes even the priests of Amun-Ra could not read. Book of God from the tomb of Nefertiti. The bodies of Ahura and Mera lying cold on the edge of eastern Thebes. A warning to Setna, who had searched the wisdom carved in temple walls. Inside the tombs and pyramids of Saqqara, but wanted more. The Book of Thoth held the secrets of the gods, all that was hidden in the stars. Warning from the Ka of Ahura did not deter Setna. Then the Ka of Nefertiti challenged him to a game. "I am ready to play," he said. Setna almost lost his evil contest with the dead. By use of the amulet of Ka, he won the book. Fascinated by the maiden Tabagua, the child of the god Bast, Setna sacrificed his wife and children. Disaster and mayhem everywhere. Even Tabagua, a withered corpse, he woke to find it all a dream.